We're gonna try to clear a tier 7 dungeon with only trolls. Ideally we'd bring 3 chaos trolls in because they're the best, but A, we don't have 3 chaos trolls, and B, you have to bring 3 different types of units in. We acquired these trolls near the vampire lands as we were heading to Northspur dungeon. There's a troll lair to the northeast that I'm not sure which type of troll spawns from, but there's a lot of units around here that will have them as prisoners and you can recruit them to your party. Our last episode ended at Quintex dungeon. We did a tier 6 long one there, and then we headed north up to Kangroth deep dungeon, which originally was medium, but then I just waited for a little while, then it turned into short, then I waited for a little while longer, then it turned into long. In the tier 6 dungeon, we ran to one of these chaos trolls, and I believe its weapon does piercing damage because it was doing a ton of damage each hit, and I think it can crush through blocks, which means that even if you hold your shield up, it can just completely ignore that and hit you anyways. Killing this thing gave us a level up, plus we get add-on bonuses that increase for every tier of dungeon we clear to reduce the grind. And from an outsider looking in, this may look like a lot, but from a player's perspective, which may be a little bit skewed because I'm trying to make content here, this has definitely been the most enjoyable Mountain Blade playthrough I've done, and it feels really rewarding to clear the next tier of dungeon. We're also playing with the hardest campaign AI, which is going to make conquering the map very difficult in a lot of ways. Quality of enemy troops, size of enemy armies, and I do believe how aggro they're going to be, which is why we're doing all these dungeons first before we try to found our kingdom. From the level up and clearing the dungeon, we got 7 attribute points, which we're going to mash into agility, and this is going to allow us to get up to 6 weapon masters so we can level up our weapon proficiencies quicker. Plus, we're going to max out our athletics, which is going to increase our movement speed and our dodge chance since we got the dodge ability. And then with our final point, we'll just drop it in a shield. And already with all that out of the way, we're going to now attempt a tier 7 dungeon. This room's not good for us, I think, but let's just hide in here for now. Even though the trolls can't swing in here, I don't think. We can still soak some damage, and we're not getting shot at from 8 different angles like we would be if we were out there. I think goblins are pretty weak too when it comes to the dungeons. Oh man, this guy's got...
Look at the damage.
We got a random event for Felix, which improved his riding and horse archery. I'm not sure what it was at before, but it's now 5 riding and 5 horse archery. And had I known he was going to get that, maybe I would have given him points in a power draw, but I'm making him a gunman right now. I just invested all of his points in a weapon master, and I'm improving his firearms, which I'm not sure if horse archery affects your ability to fire a gun on a horse. But with that random event, he was also given this Empire Warhorse, which is a pretty good horse. After failing at Kangroth Deep Dungeon, we headed east, and I didn't actually see Pale Sister's dungeon down here. We would have hit that up because we kind of passed by it. We're now at Northspur dungeon, which I think we cleared out, but I do believe these reset after a few days and you can do them again. That's their troll though, so I guess there is another tier of troll that I did not know about. And they stay on the troll, keep them stunned. Nice. That was a Nurgle troll. Okay, and already on this one. Oh, this is brutal. That's got to be a rattling gun. Oh my goodness. Chaos troll killed, yeah, rattling gunner. River troll killed. That's fair. Well, we lose this one for sure. I'm also wondering if we can use these naphtha bombs in dungeons. I feel like there's a possibility that it only has 3 charges and it's going to go away after using them. But if that is the case, then might as well just use them and have them stop taking up an inventory slot. What is the weapon on that thing? Delivered. Quite a bit of damage. And we're out of those. What the heck is the weapon this thing's using though? Oh god, it's the thing again. Healing potion. We're getting attacked by some glowy dude. And I'm not hitting this guy, which is not good. Holy hell, this is brutal. What the F is going on here? Hopefully my units are doing work, because I'm not. I'm literally just blocking here. My shield's about to go down. Attempt number, I want to say like 4 or 5 that we're on. Oh, we're doing a different loadout. Nice, this guy cannot swing in here. Stabby stab. Can't swing. I can't swing either though. There we go, a little stab. So I gave Gotrek back his two-hander. It does tons of damage. It is beastly. And what I'm hoping is if we get into a room like the one we were just in that we lost, where there's like a ton of dudes, like 20 dudes in one room, we can just start cleaving on this room again. Some of these rooms are really annoying because you can't really command your troops like the right way. I think everyone just follow me. Oh god, there's 2 necromancers here. Okay, I'm just running by. I see the chest. Not going for it. Don't care. Told everyone to follow me, but I kind of don't want them to. I just want them to chill in the other room. Athletics, help me. And we made it. And this room sucks as well. Or okay, the troll is gonna have a hard time, but everyone else is okay, I think. So the troll's stuck somewhere, but I want to just run to the end, but there's a shaman there, which is a little bit scary. Hopefully Gotrek just pounds him. Oh, there's an immortal here too, I think. Let's just run to the end. He's blocking. I'm trying to run by him. He's just not allowing me to run by him. That guy's blocking like a freaking professional NBA player. Holy cow. That was the most amazing defense I've seen in this game. Good lord, they knew what I was trying to do. Oh. Just gotta run by, draw a little bit of aggro. Oh man, get this guy. This guy's a beast. There's some pretty beastly dudes. What if I throw that bomb? Can I damage my... Can I throw it? Okay, it's obviously not happening, but like... I was thinking, at some point, you know, the bomb's gonna go off. Holy crap. Pull back. Rat ogres beasting. There we go. A lot of rats. The hard thing with these things is they clump up. Caster? I think that's the caster. Oh, we got the rat and gunner. Holy hell. This is the perfect dungeon to fight this guy though. Well, here we go. Thick Chaos Lord Shield. This is probably one of the best shields in the game. It's way bigger than the one I'm using, but it has way less resist and HP. I'll probably just give it over to Gotrek. I like my shield being pretty much unbreakable. Alright, this room's looking pretty good. I'm not getting okay. I was about to say we're not getting shot at as we spawn in. 33 damage for one hit. From the rattling gunner, and it's firing like, I don't know, 10 shots. I'm trying to think what this layout is. We definitely want to run to the exit. I think the exit's over here. Oh, I hear people pulling out their guns and stuff. Oh, nope, we're running. You can come to us. Come in here. Oh. We had drawn too much attention and reinforcements have arrived. Except for we're not the ones shooting, they are. That's fine, we can just wait in here. Bring all your reinforcements. I got AoE. I'm not afraid to use it now because you guys already sent your reinforcements. Getting shot at by two Skaven. Oh, here's an assassin, I think. Oh, there's another one over here. I don't need to be going over here and I could have my friends helping. But I kind of just want to just not get them knocked out. I think this is it right here. Yeah. Exit dungeon. Dragon Tooth Katana. It's a pretty good proc, but for a two-hander, I don't know. It does a lot of damage though, I will say. It doesn't like crush through blocks or anything, so I'm not sure. On another Thick Chaos Lord Shield. So two of our trolls got killed pretty early on by this rattling gunner, and we were forced to change up our composition. In the next episode, we're going to try to find one of these rattling gunners and do a tier 8 dungeon with it.